I knew I had such power within me.
Dragon Lord!
You never learn.
None of this matters in the end. But as you are all present, feast your eyes on the dawning of a new age as I become a god. This is the very last of the Sword of Mana.
No! It's gone!
The power of the destroyed Benevedons has been absorbed by the sword. It has now corrupted it beyond recognition. Now that power is mine! The Dragon Lord will rise again!
Venerable Master, You have surpassed even the goddess of mana herself! You are more than a god! You are a supreme god! My lord?
It hurts. Something is stopping me. It's the goddess of mana! That useless weakling! How can she still be alive? Fine. If she wishes for death, I shall destroy the goddess at her source, the Tree of Mana. Let us be off to the sanctuary.
Please, go on ahead, my lord. I will rid us of these pests.
Do not delay.
Get rid of us, huh? Try it. I dare you. I've gotten so much stronger since the first time we met. This? This is the moment I've been waiting for. I've come this far in order to defeat you!
Very well. You will soon understand how defenseless you are in the face of the power of darkness! I will show you myself! Bow down to the power of the Dragon Lord just as your father did!
Since that day you beat me, I've been getting stronger.
But can you imagine how much stronger you can become if you give your life to the Dragon Lord? Light your father before you.
Shut your mouth! You think that's all my father, Loki the Golden Knight, was worth? Your sword is a reflection of your sword. Golden Knight is a protector. You don't know your own strength. Until you have something to protect, someone like you never understand true strength.
Pitiful. Your sword is powerless before the might of the Dragon Lord. Time for you to understand your worthlessness.
I'll show you power. Right here. Right now.
You can try it. Is that all? I'm over here!
Be gone!
Will you survive?
I will not fall! Oh, God!
No!
How are you?
Healing what?
Will you survive? You think you can beat? Is that all?
Heal!
Will you survive? Dark power triumphs!
Be gone!
I'm over
Not bad.
Oh, is that all? Over you can beat me! I am over here! You cannot interfere! Is that all?
The strength to protect!
I will not fall! I am over here!
This isn't funny!
Will you survive?
Go!
I'm over here. Is that all? You can beat me! You cannot interfere!
That must be the source of his power! As long as we destroy it! Get ready! Cross cut!
Is that all? Dark power triumphs! I am over here! feet!
Is that all?
I will not
kill you! Will you survive?
Be gone!
You think you can beat me?
I'm over here!
Come on!
Not like this!
I'm over here!
Protection! I'm over here!
No! I am over here!
I will not fall! No! I will not fall!
You think you can beat
me? I am over here!
Impressive.
think you can beat?
Not like this!
I am over
I
here.
Will not fall!
Let's go!
We'll use them!
Can't even stand up. This is as far as evil power will take you.
When I was younger, I was unable to use magic. Ashamed at my own powerlessness and disgusted with my lot in life, I fled, Altena. I traveled far, and finally arrived at Dragon's Maw, the battlegrounds where the famed Golden Knight of Valsena fell to the Dragon Lord. There, I came across what remained of my master's body. But my master was not gone completely. His spirit spoke to me from that decaying body. He offered me a deal in exchange for half of my life force. I was given control of the Dragon Lord's limitless power. However, my life force only served to partially revive him, but the Dragon Lord is infinitely cunning. He devised a plan to gain the powers of the Benevedons using the Mana Sword in order to regain his true form. Soon the Dragon Lord will be at full power. I only have half my life as it is. The dark power given to me can't replace what he took of my life force. I will never be whole. Is there even a reason to go on?
Of course there is. Don't just give up. You don't have to end it here.
I thank you, Duran.
Fool.
Dark power drove him to this. It's sad, but we don't have much time left. We have to get back to the sanctuary and protect the goddess. She's still in danger. If the Tree of Mana dies with it. We don't have the sword anymore. But we can't give up. Please, I need you to help the Goddess of Mana.